The week of January 28th is Catholic Education Week. This is a national celebration, and we always do such wonderful things here at Notre Dame. Remember, a note has already gone home. I will send another note home today about Catholic Education Week and all of the activities. But remember that we are asking the children to wear their uniforms to Mass on January 28th. We will have the children reading, we'll have the choir singing at the 9 o'clock Mass. We will have an open house from 10:30 to 12:30, and remember, you're all welcome to that. On Tuesday morning, we have the Knights of Columbus doing our pancake breakfast, and that starts at 6:30. The form actually has a place where you can send in an RSVP so we know how many to plan for. That doesn't cost you anything. It's our opportunity to serve you. And certainly, we have our usual volleyball game on Thursday of that week at 2 o'clock with our 8th graders and faculty. And on Friday, we will close our week with a Mass at 1:50, and we honor our teachers on that day. But something different this year is going to be a program that is a national initiative by National Catholic Education Association. It's called Many Gifts, One Nation. And it is opening up the opportunity for all people to support and donate to their schools. And there is going to be a link on our website and more information going home about that. But it starts at 7 o'clock a.m. on Tuesday, January 30th, and it runs for 24 hours up to Wednesday, January 31st at 7 o'clock a.m. You can donate at any time, and again, that link will be sent to you. Just remember, you're all welcome to come and celebrate this wonderful, wonderful thing that we call Catholic education, and that we're so very, very proud to be a part of.